What's going on, Chavez Slovakia? It is your boy Chavez here. I don't have a joke for this. I'm just hoping I'll think of something in post. You'll find out if I did or not, but I'm just gonna have that in there. I don't know what to do with it. I haven't been sleeping. I bought the game Forest, and then my homies got the game Forest, so we have been playing a lot of freaking Forest, and then me and Skitten played Mass Effect, and then I played some Overwatch, and then I didn't sleep, and then I got up and was like, oh shit, I gotta get back on the damn channel, man. If you guys want to roll through the Discord and hang out, feel free. We've been having a great freaking time in there. In the meantime, I'm here to react to a suggested video. Somebody sent me this link a long time ago, actually, and I'm just now getting around to it. But hey, just know that I listen. It just takes a minute for me to process. So, these are the best Photoshop trolls ever. This is by Sona Jersey. Don't know if this is the person who made these Photoshops. Probably not. But if you want to check out all of the type of reactions they have on their channel, click the link in the description, check out their channel, watch the video, so on and so forth. Anybody wants to Photoshop my face, I'm doing a fan art reaction video. That'll be coming out next week because I have a fan art section on my Discord. People have posted a couple pics in there that I want to talk about. So, let's get this shit started. Okay, wait a minute now. Okay, hello, James. Remove the car, okay? Okay. They removed it and put a person there. What? Why would you do that? They remove the car. Sure, I'll remove the car, but then I'm gonna sit this lady in there in its place. Hey, James. I'm the only one in the green. Can you do something about the guy in the white hat? He offsets the mood of the picture. Thanks. Okay, so wait a minute. He's the one in the green. He wants to do something about the guy in the white hat. And then he said fixed. So then he just put his shirt on that guy and that guy's clothes on him. Oh my God. Hey, this is actually great. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put my own music in. I know this video has music, but I'm gonna put our own music in. This is fucking hilarious. Who is this dude, James? That's fucking great. I like how he kept his freaking shirt on and everything. Hi, James. We love one boy, and I want to send this photo to him. Can you make it? Can you make that I look great and other girl in black shoes look bad? Sorry, thanks. And then he grated her with an actual cheese grater. I was sitting here trying to figure out, I'm like, dude, the spelling is awful in this. Why am I struggling so bad? Good job, James. You wanted to make her look great, and then you grated her ass. That's fucking hilarious. He didn't tell him, like, which girl she was. Maybe he could tell because of the profile picture which one she is. These are actually fucking good. Hi, James. I love your Photoshop work. Would you clean the stone wall for me? Thanks. And then he put a picture of him actually cleaning the wall. I'm on it. I'm on it. Hi, James. I'm from Argentina. This guy is fucking amazing. Your work is awesome, and I like that AE look at my eyes. It seems to look my boobs, at least bigger boobs. Oh my God. Nigga says, sure. It put her shoulder in her chest. I want him to look in my eyes. You got it, man. I'ma just move your eyes. Oh man, that's fucking hilarious. Hey, James, could you make my head look like it's actually attached to my body? Thanks. I'm in the orange shirt, James. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, so the dude in the orange, okay, it looks like his head has slid out a little bit. So then he removed his head completely and put it on his arm. Here you go, buddy. James is a fucking asshole. This shit is incredible. Could you make it look like I'm kissing a dinosaur instead of the guy in white? Okay, so what the hell type of dinosaur is that? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I have no idea. Hold on. Shut up, everybody who knows already. Shut the fuck up. There's like three of you who already know what this is. You can go suck a dick. Oh. I also know what this is. Okay, fuck you. Nigga, Jer with a J. I appreciate that, James. Nigga, I'm gonna look this nigga James up. This dude is dope as fuck. Holy shit. That's creepy, though. Hey, James, can you please Photoshop me into a party so I look like I have a social life? Thanks. Social life in 2016. Sorry to disappoint you. And it's just everybody on their phones. Hi, James. Could you put me in a Bugatti? I lied and told my friends I had one. This nigga said, of course. But he made him into a dog. This is the definition of be careful what you wish for, people. Oh, man, this guy's fucking incredible, dude. Oh, my God. Can you make me look like I'm a part of the Frozen movie? Sure, just let it go. That's really good, though. That is really good. James, you did it, man. It's a fucking savage. Hi, James. Can you Photoshop a highlight on my face? The contour just looks dull without it. Thanks. Sure. And he just highlighted her face. It just squiggly lined. Sometimes skill is in the simplicity, my friends. Yo, Jay. Can you make me look like a black man gun in my hand? Gold chains, all that shit. This nigga said, okay, and just wrote stereotypes. Oh, James, you are my hero. It's put stereotypes, stereotypes, stereotypes. You got it. Can you please adjust the picture in order to make me look as if I'm holding a cliff? Thanks. Ew! Ew! It doesn't go there. How do you do that? Hey, James. Can you make, these people have got to know what's gonna happen at this point. Can you make this look like we are in a more dangerous, in more dangerous water? I wanna look cool. No swimming. Put your ass in a pot of noodles. They've got to know at this point that this is what this guy does. Oh my God. Nothing wrong with my little bro, but could you Photoshop my mom with a handsome guy? Cheers. And he just put a handsome guy's face on her little brother. Sure, you got it. Oh man, this guy James is literally how genies work. Hi James, man, please ask you to do something with the guy behind me. His look ruins my picture. Just dress him up like you. Holy shit, James. I made a weird fist in the picture. Can you add something in my hand? I'm the girl in the beige dress. No sweat. Make her go skiing. You got it. You want something? You got it. James can do it all. No sweat. Does he ever get tired of this? Probably not. Hi, James. Can you make my leg longer? It looks very short. Thanks. Sure. And he just extended the fuck out of her. Wrap her leg around her own head, wearing that shit like a scarf. Says, love Natasha. That shit is funny. Oh my God, James. Can you Photoshop my brother who was on the phone? He's having a good time next to me. Thanks a lot. There you go. Now he looks like he's having a great time staring at another girl's legs. Hi, please can you make it so my friend is running from something scary? Thank you, Teletubbies. Fucking Teletubbies. They see you. You better get going, bitch. Teletubbies are actually kind of scary though. I actually don't know why kids like them. Them shits is horrifying. Hi, James. Please could you hide the gap in my father-in-law's mouth with thanks. Done. He actually did that. He actually did this one. I think he made a gap in the other dude's tooth too. That's actually really impressive. Please make me more dangerous and remove the woman in the background. Thank you. The women were terrified. Where did she go? Got a goddamn slipper on your foot. You look dangerous as fuck, yo. You got feet for hands and face. Hi, James. This is Jim ruining your great wedding photo. Can you make him look more formal, please? This is Jim at work. There you go. James is just doing his thing. Jim is just working, bro. He's not ruining shit. Oh my god. Can you make me into a unicorn? It would make me so fucking happy. As you wish. Ew! Oh my god! Jesus! James? Good lord! Hi, James. Can you please make my dreams of flying a kite a proper reality? It just doesn't want to fly. God damn. Hook your ass up to the bottom of an airship and drag you around the sea. How does that work for you, lady? Is James the best goddamn Photoshop artist on the fucking planet? I think he might actually be. No exaggeration. Completely serious. This guy is probably one of the best Photoshop artists I've seen that is doing like fan requests. That shit is difficult as fuck, man. Holy Jesus. If you guys want to see more of James, I want to see if I can find his ass on Twitter, because that shit is absolutely hilarious. The original video is in the description down below. I'm going to find some more of this. Thank you for the suggestion. This one was a good one. And I'll see you guys around. And for everybody new, welcome to Chavez Slovakia. Peace.